Casey Kasem, I'm Ed McMahon. These are the biggest hits by the world's hottest stars. Now we're up to a hit by Usher, a song that takes its title from a phrase popularized in the San Francisco Bay Area, a phrase that symbolizes success. Pop your collar is akin to the old expression, swelled up with pride. In this case, you get so swelled up, you pop the buttons on your shirt collar. It's a phrase that started popping up in songs by rap acts from the Oakland area some time ago. The group called E40 is credited with making it popular. Just a few months ago, MC Hammer tried making a comeback with his song called Pop Your Collar, a song with a video that was filled with collars popping all over the place. And this week, it's the singer named Usher who carries this bit of slang onto the pop chart. Usher says as you become more and more successful, some people around you get more and more jealous. So to fight the negativity, you've got to stand tall. You've got to pop your collar. At number 36 this week, here's Usher doing just that.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to day.
American Top 40. Popping in a notch higher is a singer who added to his acting resume this year when he appeared in Texas Rangers, his fifth movie. Here's Usher at number 45 with You Remind Me.
Yeah.
Number 12.
This year, Usher took home the trophies for Best Rap Artist and Best Love Song at the annual Teen Choice Awards. Here's a love song that earned Usher that second trophy. You Got It Bad.
Coast to coast and across the world, these are the biggest songs in America.
American Top 40 with Ryan Seacrest.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That's right. It's Ryan Seacrest here. Now, our next artist says he isn't satisfied with being just a singing superstar. Usher says someday he hopes to do it all.
You know, for the most part, I want to be the type of artist that has versatility, can do many things, and is, you know, multi-talented in production, writing, you know, writing movies, short films, acting, dancing, singing, the whole nine, you know. The U doesn't just stand for Usher, it stands for Ultimate. Ultimate Entertainment, that is.
He's on his way to mogulhood.
American Top 40.
It's Seacrest here. Fashion, big part of the music biz. And recently we talked about how Usher owns 10,000 pairs of shoes. So with that in mind, what was the first thing Usher bought when he started making a ton of money?
First thing I bought. Now check this out.
Mm-hmm.
The first thing I bought, well, I took my mom out to dinner.
Right.
And I went to the Foot Lock and bought like 10 pair of shoes.
Mm-hmm.
Just went for it. Mm-hmm. You know, everything I like, just went for it. My mother, she just let me go wild. That's the one time she ever let me go wild. So you want it, go get it. That's all yours, baby. Go for it.
From 10 and now 10,000 pairs of shoes that he has.
The hits from coast to coast.
American Top 40.
With Ryan Seacrest.
On American Top 40, Seacrest and Usher and his secrets. The man is very successful, very rich, a very good dresser, and very smooth when it comes to the ladies. So, what are the secrets of his success? Well, he loves to shower a woman with flowers, particularly gardenias. Now, the morning of a date, in order to build up the anticipation, he will send her flowers with a little bit of a tease on the card. He always, as part of the festivities, plans a romantic dinner. He says the key to a woman's heart is a great meal. And then, of course, he wraps it up with a decadent dessert. Now, I tried that the other night with myself, and I felt good about me. Matter of fact, I wanted to go out with me again. The flowers have died since. Here's Usher and Caught Up at number 35 on American Top 40. I do recommend you do it with someone else, though.
Serving a hit nation. The countdown will continue.
American Top 40.
With Ryan Seacrest.